Hello, we will learn how to customize the ribbon and the quick access toolbar. First, if we use home and developer tab quite often and we use the Visual Basic and macros from the developer tab and would want it under the home tab, we can customize the ribbon by clicking on file, options, customize ribbon. You want the commands under the home tab, and so we would select new group and add the Visual Basic and macros under this group by selecting all commands. We will go for macros. You would add it. Visual Basic, also we would add it to this group. We would want to rename this group as My Tab. Hit OK. And there it is, My Tab, which has macros and Visual Basic. Suppose if we use different commands from different tabs and would want it under one tab, we can right click and click on customize the ribbon. Here we would click on main tabs. We would want a new tab. If we want clipboard from home, we would add it to this new tab. We want font, we'll add it. If we want code, we'll add it. Suppose we want macros, we can add this. We can name the new tab as My Tab. Hit OK, OK, and there it is, My Tab, which has clipboard, font, code, and macros.